Nailed it.
Thank you.
Yes, you heard it. It is Jen's very last day with us here on Sunrise. That's for what, almost 5 years?
Almost 5 years. We've been 5 years this winter, yeah.
And so we pulled some of the fun moments that we've had together. So let's roll the clip.
Just a reminder, I am 37 weeks pregnant, so I would like that gives me like a handicap. Right?
Very important to point
just
that out.
Yes. Yeah, yeah. Oh. Is it good?
It's good!
You are a super mom, Jen.
That's the kind of energy we need in that arena tonight. I hope Carl Anthony Towns and Anthony Edwards, I hope they're all watching this morning.
Put her in, coach.
And none of them are pregnant.
None of them
That's
are pregnant.
Cat, that is, Cat couldn't,
that is in fact a fact.
Pregnant. No, Anthony Edwards.
Oh, thank you, Jen.
Come on, mow it down. Oh, you got it.
You put it in.
Oh, right here.
Yep.
Grab it? Yeah, Joey Chestnut is helping me on. Pick meat out of my hair after he taught me how to eat it.
These are good ribs, by the way.
It's like embedded in there.
We were nervous for you, but now it looks like you'll be safe.
You got rid of that
thing. Cool. Thank you.
For
yeah.
sure.
Yeah, very cool.
I was nervous for myself. I put the chainsaw down because I think that's better for the health and safety of everyone involved.
Where's
she
is,
I think she's still
time?
Warming up to me. Oh, there she goes.
She's
oh,
eating no. your eye.
Okay, it's going to get interesting. Double handing this. See if I win.
Oh, we got to measure it.
Oh! DQ. Disqualified.
Thirst trap.
Thirst trap?
You know what a thirst trap is? Because you're about to find out.
Wait. Thirst
no.
trap.
And that, everyone, is why
moment.
I'm leaving. I actually got fired.
It was delayed. It took a while.
It was delayed. They're like, we'll let you ride this one out. No. Oh, gosh, that was so nice. Alicia asked me yesterday. She's like, is there anything you want to make sure we show? I'm like, me making the basket. As long as that gets in, I will die happy.
That was
happy.
A moment. That
you
was
had
cool.
such a good career, though. You're a Minnesota girl, journalist that's one of the best in the biz. You came from Duluth.
It's been a dream realized. And like a lot of you know, Alicia and I went to college together. And like, John was there too. We never thought that we would be here, like working together. And I just want to say, like,
really
you
cool.
all are such great humans. Not just you all, everyone behind the scenes. Dino here off camera, Cindy, Jordy, like, you're wonderful. I will miss you all so very much.
We're going to miss you, Jen.
Jen. Mm. We need